If you're looking at the wyvern, I'm like basically under it. Yeah. Anyways, I'm broadcasting gameplay. And I'm gonna go use the restroom. Did you do what I think you did? And pull me to you? Well, yeah. Where'd my wyvern go?
I realize there are
broadcasted, right? Well, y'all might want to hurry up before I summon another team from being bored. Either that or I'll summon another team being bored. I'm half tempted to summon a corrupted wyvern. Huh? Well, getting bored where I'm fixing to summon a boss creature. No, I smoke cigarettes. Yep. Since I was 8 years old. My dad's ashtray. I'm doing good. Didn't know you can summon. You know I could summon a dragon? I mean, he could try to use your dinosaur to attack me, but I can't guarantee your dinosaur will live. That doesn't fly. He does know that if that dino gets injured, he dies, right? Oh, no, if your dino comes after me, well, your dino might die from the dragon. Just saying. Oh. Yeah. Okay. Mm-hmm. heard you run. Yeah. finding a overpowered dodo bird. No. Hey, killer. You want to see what I was doing? Look inside my base. You know what? I sent y'all a screenshot. All right, you're in here? Let me know when you're in here, killer. Are you? I'm inside the base. Oh, okay. Now, stand back. Wow. No, look at it. And that's not mine. You can claim it if you want. You gotta do admin cheat, do tame.
Since you did miss the rest, take the bread off. Bread and egg, okay?
I'll do it tomorrow. I get it tomorrow anyways.
Okay. Well, other fellas, 18 packs, will probably only have the smaller ones.
What'd you say? Really? You made them shoot the bird. Pick it up and fly out with it. Fly out with it. Get it out of here. It might die.
No, Roxy, it's raining.
Hold on, I'm putting on lights on it. Yeah, it's the top of the mountain. There's no turrets outside. It's only a level 100. It's a fire wyvern and not a dragon. it's just an alpha fire wyvern. What? It only does 4,000. I mean, I could always bring them down too. I'm not going to interfere at all. Like, right? That's what I said. It's up in the sky, flying around, back and forth. It's on wandering. I enabled wandering, and it's on turret mode, and it's aggressive. It's at the top of the tallest mountain. Did you just... Inside. And just three of them. There's only one generator. It's just three. It's only three tech turrets with 600 bullets. Hey, killer, bring out your gun, go to green, and inspect my wyvern. Do you see the health? They could survive it. I made it survivable, just almost unkillable.
Thank you.
Wait, is that what I think it is? It's what I think it is. It actually spawned. Wait, did you spawn that? Really? You spawned a bone wyvern. Oh, it found him. It found him. My wyvern found him. I'm not spawning none. It's just gonna be that one. No. It's at the bottom of the mountain. No. I don't have control over it. I could only control it if I go up to it. I wish you the best of luck. Well, like for you, he's not paying you no mind. Right? What's he fighting? Now my wyvern don't have very much damage. Oh, where'd my base go? I was so far away from my base I couldn't see it. I know. It has a low follow distance. And he's gonna go back to being a turret. I don't remember what my sister was trying to tell me. She just walked in the door all excited and stiff and kind of very hard to listen. Did I? Oh. Are you wearing corrupted armor? That's cool armor. Yeah, no. Sure, have a few of these. That's if they live. Yo, trust me, poor old me. No, I told him to give you a few of them. Go in ghost mode and look for his body. Wait, I wonder. Oh my God. Yeah, go ahead. I hope my dragon doesn't die. I gave it a target where, well, that might not die. And all I did was tame a dodo bird. Yeah, inside the base. Just one dodo bird. So, killer. What happened? A killer. Yeah. Oh. Oh no. So, yeah, I did the most unreasonable. When you get the chance, go to my base and look at the dodo bird using inspection. It doesn't matter if they get in the base or not, they're fucked. Even if they kill this dragon, the thing I got in there will. Is literally able to one-shot this dragon. Let's put it that way. You're gonna laugh. You're gonna laugh your ass off when you see the dodo bird, man. Okay, I'm gonna unmute him. cool. Hey, killer. He's wearing corrupted armor. Oh yeah, did you give them my dodo bird presents? Or did they all die? What do you mean by destroy rocks? Oh no, that's not why. Resource health is at 10,000. It's not that you can't destroy them. It's just that you're, well, don't do enough damage to destroy them. Which is why I don't see why y'all don't just get a mining drill. Are you near them, killer? Although, I don't think we can spawn gas either. No. Just imagine if there were like 10 of y'all. I would have two wyverns. One high health and one high damage. They would be evenly balanced, though. Likes his food specifically the way he likes it. If you change it up, he'll just get pissed off. Yeah.
I'm still gonna tell you about it.
Yeah, that's why I'm warning you beforehand. If you do try to decide to do it, I'm just warning you. Why do I feel like I'm on fire? That's because dragon's breathing fire on me. Okay. Thank you. Are y'all down here? Come get them. This is this vertex. What? I'll give y'all another dinosaur choice thing. Oh yeah, kill her. Look inside my base. Yeah. I'm gonna be nice. Okay, I'll. I don't mean that nice. Okay, I'm in your space. I'm gonna be nice. Y'all both each get one chance. There's three choices. One of them's a flyer. Here's two. Next. What number? One or three? All right, three, here you come. See, I was being nice. Alright, can you hear me now? Alrighty. Did you see what they got lucky with? Did you see my best? Did you see what's inside my best? What do you think? I'm half tempted to just bring this to the base. No. I went too high and died. That means I think I lost my dodo. Did it say it died? Well, I'm over here looking for my dodo bird. I know my dodo bird fell from a very, very high height, but it's a very powerful dodo. I couldn't have just died like that. I refuse to believe it. Where'd my special dodo go? I'm not in West. I'm over here looking for my dodo bird. And all I'm doing is looking for my dodo bird. Sure. Come on, man. Hold on. I don't actually know how to spawn spawn chibis. Huh? Who wants us cheap? I want 3 free times. What's up? I'm coming. Directly red up. What am I doing here? Am I capturing it? I'm being attacked by this. Yeah. Right in front of it that you killed. At first I'm trying to figure out where you're at. Oh, well. That is good. They started attack. They just started attacking me. That was their own fault. All right. I guess so. But one problem. Why there? right here. Yeah, by the mouth. I don't care, just a couple. We don't want it too hard on them. Wait, what? You think they'll be able to kill them? I mean, they got wyverns. Okay. Oh. I didn't do that. We honestly didn't do that. We spawned them over here at the base mountain. They're only like level 30s and 200s. Meaning wyverns can basically take care of them pretty easily. Wait, did you summon this rock golem or did no, it came on its own accord, didn't it? I ended the rock golem's suffering. Yes, that. What time is it? 9:23. More like I'm in front of my base just waiting for them right there already. Just don't crash it. No. That's funny. Except for the level 540 dodo. Yeah. Right here. Look right here.
Yeah. places where the criminals are trying to get money in this extortion scheme. They're asking for virtual currencies such as Bitcoin. So please, again, I implore the public to be very careful about any efforts to provide money to these fraudsters. And again, the key indicator will be that they're asking for the money in virtual currency.
Wow. And is this become a real focus, I assume, of the FBI? I assume you've shifted some resources away from other things to focus on this.
Guys, let alone, it's just tortillas and cheese.
Frauds have become a big part of what we do every day, and we have...
I'm back. Are you playing with a... What is this? Wow. He's just trying to crash the server. I know what you could do. Give them a whole bunch of tech cloning machines and have them destroy them one by one. I'm pretty sure that gives black pearls. I don't know nothing about GM commands and all that. I don't give it a try.
Thank you.
I tried, it wouldn't let me. GFI, Black Pearl. First I tried, yeah, I did space 100, I did space 1000. I tried that first. Yeah, I've tried that. Then I tried 1000, and then I even tried 10,000. I'm literally at loss of what to do on this game. I'm over here eating. I'm finna do something drastic. I think I know what to do. Wait, how am I inside the bird? I teleported out. How I even tried to admin cheat GFI. Still didn't work. Give me a minute. by demolishing them. You know? Technically, I did. Did it work? Okay. That's how I used to get on other servers. Actually, that's how I got all my materials on Fibercraft. I'll just use fiber to craft the item I need to demolish, and I'll have it. I was surprised when people asked me why I did it. I figured they would do it too, but I was wrong. I was going to be mean and put an undefeatable opponent inside my base, but when I flew up with it, it disappeared from me. It was a 750,000 level dodo. But I lost it, so I don't feel like respawning it because it too many words. It was a fucking paragraph before I could just summon it. So what do y'all need black pearls for? Is that the only thing you need it for? Okay, here, I'm finna drop you something. Let me know when you're in front of me. No, I'm at your base. I'm near your dedicated storages. Thank you. You're in front of me. Hold on. Alright, look inside y'all's replicator. I'm not done yet. Thank you. Wait till you see what else I'm fixing to put in there. Look, I even equipped y'all to come after me. But where'd my wyvern go? Again. Did you mess with my wyvern? Oh, you see where it went? I think they muted us. Yep. What'd you do? How about it? Oh, that would be me.
Major force depletion in all three disciplines. So, fire department itself is out 89 people.
What's up?
Oh, for sure.
Honestly, I got bored on her already. That's because you gotta click on the grenades and then put them with the grenade launcher for them to work. I mean, you gotta equip the grenade launcher with the grenades because there's multiple grenades. I know, I'm just telling them.
Yeah, that's what I was doing. Hey, have you been playing on the other server since, or no? You just leave it alone. The one where we built the boat? Yeah. Oh, for sure, for sure. What are you doing right now? Oh shit. I don't have Scorch here. Yeah. I could get it, but I'm not trying to spend my money on it. I just made some bank, but I'm trying to spend it on it.
You know, we could always start over and we can go to a new map if y'all want.
Hey, bet. Thanks, dog. Hey, y'all. Yeah, just let me know when y'all switch over. I'm pretty sure I've ever seen it.
Well, if he has it, I don't see why not. I know I have it.
Oh god, I don't even know if I have it. Do you have to buy it or not? I think I'm game sharing from somebody, so I'm not sure if they have it or not. Hopefully they do. I think I've been on Aberration before this. fuck yeah, I can see that. He's diving. The what? I don't know if my FaceTime will work. I'll try the. It might work.
No, it's good.
No, because I won't be able to answer you. If I say Siri FaceTime, that will work.
I know. I already knew. Because y'all both had us muted. Y'all, both y'all's mics make noise even when y'all don't talk. I noticed by looking at the PlayStation screen. Y'all ain't that smart. I said y'all ain't that smart, but then what I meant to say, I'm not that stupid, is what I meant to say. I did mean what I said. I said you're not that smart. All right. Well, exit the main menu. Me. Give me a minute, I'm changing them up. Never played it, and from what I hear, it's one player. You're all good. All right. I had to re-sign back in anyway. Next one. We'll be a different one, so.
Hey, yeah, I don't have that DLC. Not
they don't have that DLC.
Oh, wait, it still says Scorchers for something.
That's because it's not done yet. Aberration? Didn't y'all just say that? Yeah. What did it say?
Okay, then I probably
have. Alright, then I'll go to Ragnarok. Okay, then. Alright.
Yeah, let's do center, guys.
I'll cut the experience down a bit, though. It hasn't reset yet. I think it's up. I'm searching for sessions at the moment. Oh.
We're gonna take it slow. Wait, did we build everything with berries though, right? I thought this was the best series.
Still the same server.
Hey, I spawn north. Are you up in the forest? Oh, I see a green drop. I kind of see two other drops.
What happened? Well, so it's originally a underwater creature, anyways. Have you ever seen how fast it moves underwater?
Thank you. Oh, dude, there's a quetzal.
Bro.
Oh, you see that giant rock with the tree up there? Yeah, I'm here. Oh shit, there's a car now. Car now.
I didn't even know you were gone.
No way. That's crazy, man. I'm Cuckus. Oh shit, it's a Quetzal. This is a Arcus. Oh, he picked me up and shit. Oh my bad. I didn't mean to punch you, dog. I didn't know it was you. Haha. Damn, that's sick as hell. That's so cute. Quite fine, quite sweet guy here. Thank you. What's up, bro? We're out of base. Oh, it's under the arch on the... Wait, where are we spawning? Something north? What's it called? No, what was the name of the spawn point? It's like something north. My sister's gonna be like hanging off like a fucking like a hexagon. No, not hanging off, but it's gonna be sick. We're gonna do it on both sides and it's gonna be like symmetrical.
Thank you.
Bro, I have a basement. Like, that's in my basement. Wait, I need some, hey, make a hatch, like some. I need to craft a stone hatch for me. Oh, yeah. Yeah, fast. That's middle. How's that, man? No, I'm bad. I want real. Hell yeah. Got 1,000 metal. That's the problem. Are you go?
See these foundations are triangles, they're not in the square.
Oh yeah. Yeah, that's all good, you can change it. That's just so we say. This engine. I'm gonna just make a second floor map. Yeah, just like this and show my floor. I'm gonna just have like short scenes. That's my deficit, don't touch it. I don't know. Wait, why is this guy so big? Dang. Let's try Terrace Ops with like 10 minutes. That's on me.
I
I'm back.
Hey, at least turn your game system off if you're gonna sleep.
Hmm?
I said if you're gonna sleep, turn your game system off.
Hmm.
Okay? You're always complaining that you leave it on.
All we did was show each other our... TV has an automatic 10-minute shutdown.
Try not to lay on your controller then.
My sister's talking to me.
I had to go pick my dog up. Mom said she was being annoying.
Your dog's annoying, period.
She's usually not at the train to work, but someone's outside playing around. So.
She's a bitch.
My bitch. Fuck off.
By all technicality, she's a bitch.
But she is a dog.
That's pretty much.
Awake, I'll feed him and give him coffee. If he's not, you're gonna have to feed him.
I feed him when he's hungry.
Yeah, I know. Sometimes he's hungry when I'm awake. Yeah, I'm gonna go back to bed. Once you break in your remote, since it's your only one left.
Basically, we're talking to them. Basically, really coming together, I should say. Yeah, how high is your ceiling in your room, Sean? Yeah, put it up like one more. No, I'm at mine 3 high. Yeah, I made it 3. Oh, like, actually. Oh, I feel it.
Thank you.
Oh no, that's on the click in middle. I'm gonna work for it. Yeah, it's coming together. No, my computer's not even working right now. But I'm getting it fixed. That's the shop now. spelling meat right now. I'm spelling 900 meter. Inventory. You just have to spread it out in inventory. I have 6 more minutes on it until it's closed. It's like 900 pieces of it. But it's annoying to keep pressing square to separate all this. So I just did 900. 900 should be enough. Well, I was gonna use that narcotic for this. Oh, that was awesome. Okay, I'm gonna get some berries. We need to get some berries. I need a saddle. Hey, could I get a saddle for the Triceratops? Berry grass. Isn't that berry grass? Yeah. that's not him, bro. That's me. Get our name mixed up now. Yeah, why not? You have to turn your thing on, not you. Turn your status on. Oh, who the fuck? Ass. I'm wondering. I was wondering who's talking to you. Turn your status online so I can join your session. Oh, on guard. What's up? It's all good, don't trip, just join and have fun, dog. Chillin'. What is that? Bet, me too. Bet. That's what I'm doing. Bet I'm overpacking that bitch. Damn. Like a double scoop? Hey, we call this the double scoop. Like a double scoop of ice cream, but with wheat. Double scoop, the koosh. Not yet. What's your spawn name? Or on the map, teleporters would be pretty dope, so we could like get around the map quick and do different shit, you know? Oh, for sure, for sure. I just joined a chances session. Yeah. Yeah, just under him. Just add one of us, try to put.
Turtle fool.
Hey, Jens, can you invite me one more time? I don't know what I have. I'm in the session. My art. That is very. Oh, what happened to the berries? I thought we got this. Wait, wait, where are we spawning? Green out, what is that, like jungle tree? What is that, like jungle three, jungle three? I think it's jungle three. Zambia. Good ass name. Oh, so you said green up? Oh, I'm a blue. Shit, I'm not blue, bro. There we go. Everything I care for berries, you say? I'm not even in your session, bro. Hey Spartan, are you in their session? Hey, it's not even letting me join, bro. My arc's been stupid. Hey, what server is it? Should I just type in fun line? Like, what are the numbers? 3, 4, 8. Oh, yeah, it's right. It's Ragnarok, right? Like, Ragnarok. You're not going in. ain't going there either. Yeah, I'm joining right now. Should I try to spawn that green orb or blue orb? Well, you're gonna blow up now, right? yeah, look at all that element. Look at all that element. Not a Viking, but a smithy. How come I can't craft stuff in the smithy with berries? And how do you craft stuff in the smithy, Jens? Oh shit. In the smithy. What's up? Oh, this thing just killed me. I thought that was you. Trip killed me, bro. Nigga just killed me, bro. I almost fell asleep just now. So I was resting on my hand. I mean, it's just me. I'm fight the sleep, bro. Fight that shit. Hey, where do you craft gas? Yeah. So hide underwater, what do I do? Hey, what do I get underwater chance? Oh wait, I'm about to make guns though.